Did I read the party? Nah. Okay, I think I should exit right about here because people are getting very suspicious about the gun on my back. Hello everyone, my name is qzeq and welcome to Berlin. It's in Germany. Now I have been told that there's a group of people here breaking the social distancing laws by organizing a rave, that's right, a rave, in the middle of the pandemic. And I have been sent here to kidnap 11 of them for interrogation and then getting rid of their bodies. Somehow. We'll see. So, will this be the best party ever? Let's find out. And here we are, Berlin, Germany, ready to go watch Ghost. Now I don't have anything else with me except for a lead pipe. If you wanna get to the front row, you gotta do what you gotta do. And look at all of these people, not a single mask in sight. Do you people wanna die? Because I can make that happen. Now the question is, how do I get in?
Where do you think you're going? Definitely not through here.
Yeah, so I'm not getting in the club. I guess I need to look like a raver to get in. Can I like murder anyone here?
5 minutes later.
Alright, good news. I know how to get to the party. Bad news. I have to kill. And there we have it. Now I'm an official member of the club. Hölle. Into the sewer you go. Where you belong. Zutrit nyt für personal. Well, it's a good thing I can't read Italian. Yo, look at this guy, he knows how to party. I need his outfit. You know this is the perfect outfit because they are gonna be looking for a bard guy. And just like that, we have infiltrated the party. And now it's up to me to shut it down. It didn't shut down. Well, there goes my plan. Any ideas? Now this guy is having the time of his life. How didn't I realize that all I need to do to get to the party is to take all of my clothes off? I wonder if I can steal his outfit. Actually, no. We are gonna try it out right now. Alright, I can't. Shame. There's no way these guys get to have pink outfits. Well, that's about to change. Hey guy, you should come back here.
Soon after.
Give me your mask! Oh, it's a woman. I mean, it's a mask. It's gotta be like unisex. How can I not take it? This is bullshit. Yo, this dance floor is so dead. Except for that guy. Yeah. Rack case. Now, if this doesn't shut down the music, I don't know what will. And it didn't. Great. Who is this guy? Oh, he's a DJ. He looks like a member of fucking Slipknot. How is he a DJ? Hello, is this the DJ place? Oh my god. Can I actually be the DJ? To all DJs working at the mixing desk, please talk to one of the technicians first if you want to trigger the climax. I've done my fair share of climaxes in my lifetime. I don't think I need a technician. Yo, look at that! There's skeletons in the audience!
Looks like the light show wasn't installed properly.
You know, I think tampering with the light show might have something to do with this. Let me just get away before anyone notices. Target eliminated. I needed to interrogate 11 people. I have killed one of them. You know what? The objective was to get 11 corpses, so I don't think they're gonna notice if I just take a civilian. They're not gonna check all of them, right? So since this guy is dead, can I just like... Can I keep him? I need him for... reasons. Now why the hell would these people need bikes in a rave? Something ain't adding up here. I need to kill them just to be sure. just in case.
Agent Lowenthal, please report.
Agent who? Oh, fuck. I have now killed 4 of these agents on accident. I was supposed to interrogate all of this. My screwdriver is still like embedded in his head. Okay, so you're telling me these bikers are making toys in a rave? You know, either these people are complete nerds or they are up to some fishy shit. I better kill them. Cocaine brick! Aha! They were dealing cocaine to children in these toys. I mean, I've seen a fair amount of degenerates in my life, but this is like next level. I need to execute absolutely everyone in this building. Look at me kill these guys with a screwdriver. Fastest in the West. No time to react. Oh no, now you got blood all over your cocaine. Do you mind? I'm gonna need that screwdriver back. I love how I'm just assassinating everyone in this building with screwdrivers. What the heck is happening here? They're growing illegal bonsai trees! And for that, you will get the death penalty! Ha! This guy is so high that he doesn't even realize I just killed his friend. He's just looking at the wall! And for that, you will also get the death penalty. Ah. Any more people after the death penalty here?
I don't see any evidence of our target here.
Is that the agent I'm looking for? We have a volunteer. Body found. Are you sure? Did the body despawn or something?
One eternity later.
Alright, after hours and hours of work, I have finally gotten all of the 11 people that I was supposed to get to be interrogated. I have tried to give them some juice from the juice pod, but it turns out that they're not waking up. And I accidentally killed 4 of them, so I had to replace their bodies with these pink people. But nonetheless, I have 11 corpses here just as instructed. So without further ado, I need to get rid of the evidence.
Expertly done, 47.
You think about that the next time you're gonna have a rave in the middle of the pandemic. Wait a minute. I was supposed to kill 5? I had 11 corpses in that pile, who the fuck were the rest of them? Okay, I need to vacate immediately. Did I ruin the party? Nah. Okay, I think I should exit right about here because people are getting very suspicious about the gun on my back. Not to mention the explosion that just happened. But first off, let me just do one last DJ set. I need to give these guys an encore that they deserve. Alright everyone, party's over, party's over. Please leave in one line, no pushing, no pushing. Damn it with these people. Come on, it can't hurt that much. It's an airsoft gun. Oh, never mind. Guys, it's not the airsoft gun. I fucked up. I need to leave the country. I need to leave the country. The non-target killed messages just keep showing up. When do they stop? I will be haunted by the innocent lives I have just taken for the rest of my life. I was only supposed to kill 5 people anyways. I thought it was 11. Granted, I ended up killing like 1100, but still. Body found. Bro, I think that's the least of your problems right now. Hello? Killer on the loose? You should probably like leave or something? God damn it with these people. Absolutely zero survival instinct. How do these people get out of the bed in the morning? Alright guys, I don't know if you heard about this, but someone just accidentally killed absolutely everyone inside. The party's over. You guys need to leave. Now. And there we go. Like a ghost. No one even knew I was there. Probably.
We're clear.
You killed all of them?
I mean, define all. My new rank is Trapsmith. Damn right. So yeah, I think that's about enough senseless killing for today. But anyways, I thank y'all for watching. Your support is always appreciated. It took a fuck ton of time to get all of the 11 people in the same spot. So you know, liking this video is like super appreciated. But anyways, I'll be back next week with something else. Once again, thank you and bye for now.